Hey there, YouTube. Welcome back to Atlantic City. Today, I want to bring you something that's really special to me. Back in 1972, Carlos Santana had his first four records behind him already. And he was on a monumental roll. And he put out the record that we're listening to, which over the years has become my favorite Santana record. It is an amazing fusion album called Caravanserai. Rather an unknown record. I don't know that it's unknown to hardcore Santana fans, but I think to the public at large, because it had got almost zero radio play, it kind of has remained an unknown throughout its life. And it's a wonderful record. It gives you everything that you want on a Santana record. You get the congas, you get the searing guitar solos, you get everything you expect. It's just not packaged for radio play. This is a real, honest-to-God fusion record. And I think it's Santana's best work. So I hope that you guys are going to enjoy this. We're going to listen to a few tracks off of Caravanserai, 1972. Just a beautiful, nice introduction just to get you rolling. We're gonna be playing side one. And you will have to excuse me if we end up making a little bit of a not too glamorous exit. All of side one flows together as one track. There's no breaks in between any of the songs. We'll be right back. Jeez, that was amazing. Caravan Sarai by Santana, 1972. Kind of the missing Santana album. I actually think it sold well in the very beginning when it first came out. I think all the Santana people bought it. But as I said, it really never saw any radio play, so it kind of faded away quickly. And it's sort of become an obscure record over the years just because nobody really ever heard it. And nobody ever got reminded on FM radio that the thing was actually out there. But definitely my favorite Santana album. And I'm going to put a link for it down in the comments section. And I hope you guys all enjoy. And I will see you all soon back up on the boardwalk. Be good, YouTube.